Zen Arts.
Thank you.
Hey, Evan, how's your training going?
Oh, hey, Pike. You just wait. I'll surpass my old man in no time.
Yeah, you got drive. I'll give you that. Here, you got a letter. It's your fourth one from the Army.
Man, these guys don't give up. First they write me out of the blue, and now they're demanding a response.
The war's over. So what do they want? And what's this about someone coming to talk with a green sissy like you?
Shut up. I've got all the experience I need. Must be some investigation, but who cares? Never trust the Army.
Ha, that's for sure. Hey, speaking of the Army, isn't that jerk Kreutz still enlisted? He was such an arrogant bastard. I wonder how far he's clawed his way up through the ranks.
Kreutz? I don't know, and I don't care. That self-righteous pig. If I ever see him again, I'll shove my fist down his...
Typical, you'd get all wound up like that. You'd probably be better off sending them a reply, even if the answer's no. Well, good luck on your training.
Ha! Easy for you to say. Must be nice not having a care in the world. Catch you later. Dang it! I must be doing something wrong. Pops, why did you have to die on me without leaving me in good hands? Kreutz just does whatever the hell he wants without any regard for other people. He is such a slimy worm. Elemental disorder, huh? Do they really know how to stop it? Even if I wanted to, there's no way I'm gonna trust them when all they say is, report immediately. Nope, not going to do it. Get called by the Army, go all the way there, and that self-centered windbag would probably... Now that's not even funny. I swear, if I ever run into that conniving, egotistical little phony... If I enlisted in the Army, even though...